Stand to your feet, ladies and gentlemen, if you served in the United States Army. Stand to your feet now, if you served in the United States Navy.